हेलो,
वेरी गुड आफ्टरनून. माय नेम इज अक्षय. आई एम कॉलिंग फ्रॉम मिंत्रा. दिस कॉल इज बेस्ड ऑन योर कॉल. मी बैक रिक्वेस्ट. मे आई नो हाउ मे आई हेल्प यू टुडे?
व्हाई यू कैंसिल माय ऑर्डर?
आई एम रियली वेरी सॉरी फॉर द इनकन्वीनियंस सर. एज आई कैन चेक योर वन ऑर्डर इज कैंसिल्ड एंड योर कंसर्न इज रिगार्डिंग व्हाई योर ऑर्डर इज कैंसिल्ड. प्लीज डोंट वरी सर, आई विल ट्राई माय बेस्ट टू हेल्प यू. आई एम चेकिंग फॉर द सेम. प्लीज बी ऑन कॉल.
ओके.
एक्चुअली सर, देयर इज सम टेक्निकल इशू. Okay.
What kind of technical issue?
Yes, sir. As per the update, there is a
stock is also available in your store, and you said what is technical issue? What kind of technical issue? I can't understand what you want to say.
So, due to some technical issue, after the confirmation of the order, due to some technical issue, order has been cancelled. We are really very sorry for that, sir.
Sir, what is the reason? What is the reason behind? What is technical issue? Can you explain?
Sir, technical issue is like when you place the order, okay, order is confirmed,
okay.
But due to some technical issue, the order has been cancelled. We are really very sorry for that, sir.
Oh, whoa! What a nice explanation, brother. Can you discuss with your senior manager?
But as per the update, due to some technical issue, order has been cancelled, sir. We are really very sorry for that. You have to place a new order. We are requesting you to
why I am paying much more.
We are really very sorry for that, sir. Please place a new order.
No, sir. No, Muse, I want my order in my home.
We are really very sorry for that, sir. Order has been cancelled. We request you to please place a new order. Okay,
I consider your point. I place new order. So can you put same price when I put my order?
Sir, we are really very sorry for that. The price is variable. Okay, so that's why the price
is variable. If you want selling some product, so your technical internal matter, can you resolve before you selling?
Yes, sir. We are working on it.
What is working on it? I think in around 80% discount over every order is cancelled because of you. You play game of marketing strategy.
We are really very sorry for that, sir. I request you to please place.
Sir, what I do with sorry?
I can understand.
I already paid my amount. It's not a COD, and already you are deducted my amount. And after that, you will after one to three days, you send me a message. Your order is cancelled. What is this?
Sir, as I can check your amount.
I don't know what you want to say, but I wanna my order.
We are really very sorry for the inconvenience, sir, but order has been cancelled and we have initiated the refund. Okay, we request you to please place your new order.
I don't accept my refund. I want my order because I gave my time on your website.
I can understand, sir, your concern. I can understand, but we are really very sorry for that. Your order has been cancelled and you have to place a new order. We have initiated the refund in your place.
I am already told you in place my new order, price is higher. When I put my order, this price is low. So why I am paying much more?
Yes, sir, I can understand, but I think
you say me stock is already sold out, but when I watching my same product, this is also available in current situation. So what kind of thing internal issue?
We are really very sorry for that, sir. Due to some technical issue, the order has been cancelled. I request you to please place a new order due to some price variable.
Okay. I place new order. Can you give my Mantra credit on my account?
Sir, as I can check,
I want additional Mantra credit on my account. Is a difference amount between the current price and yesterday price?
We are really very sorry for that, but there is some price variation.
Why you are playing that kind of marketing strategy? We are a normal consumer. I want some product, and I already paid some amount, and I already connect with my product. And after that, you told me its order is cancelled due to technical issue.
We are really very sorry for that, sir. Actually,
did you... Sir, what I do with sorry? It's not my answer.
Sir, I can understand, sir, but due to some technical issue, okay, the order has been cancelled. I request you to please place a new order, sir.
Okay,
due to some price variation.
I want to point additional mantra credit. It's a difference amount between yesterday price and current price. If you want pay, then I will request for another order.
We are really very sorry for that, sir. Due to some price variation, okay, the prices of the every product is vary after 1 hour or 2 hours on our site, okay. So I request you, please place a new order.
So sorry, sir. I will shoot on your Mahindra website, sir. So
we are really very sorry for that, sir.
So you are ready for your any your legal team? I'm already make any video on this kind of thing, and I am going to court of law, and I will pursue on case on you. So your legal team is ready for kind of that. If you want something else except that, so please put my order. Otherwise, I will claim on you.
We are really very sorry for that.
What is the relevance of the sorry?
Sir, your order has been cancelled, and we have initiated the refund in your PayZap account. Okay, did you paid via PayZap wallet or debit or credit card, sir?
It's a credit card.
Okay, sir. We have initiated the refund today as well. Okay, and amount will be replaced. Yes, sir. Please.
How much time?
It will take 10 days, sir.
How much?
Maximum 7 to 10 days after
seven
the initiating of the.
Okay. After
yes, sir.
After the initiation, 7 to 10 days is a working days, right?
No. Not working.
Okay. I will also consider that point of my interest is also a claim. Okay.
We are really very sorry for that, sir.
Okay.
Please place a new order, sir. Anything else regarding Mahindra I can help with you?
No, sir. I'm not happy with your service, with your everything.
Very sorry for that, sir. Thank you so much, sir, for shopping on Mahindra. Have a great day ahead.
I will see you on social media. Okay, you can botch it.
We are really very sorry for that, sir. Please place a new order.
You can
botch really
it on social media, and also you gave a notice on legal.
We are really very sorry for that, sir. Anything